Action 7 News Tracker.
We're on I-25 right now, heading south to Socorro, where we're going to meet with some of the experts at New Mexico Tech who work hand-in-hand with Homeland Security, investigating weapons of mass destruction and other explosives. What kind of insight are they going to be able to give us? Tune in tonight on Action 7 News at 5, 6, and 10.
Hi, I'm Melissa Colorado, and right now the local Boston Marathon runners are up in the air. They're on their way back to Albuquerque. Coming up later tonight, we'll have all the latest on their return.
Hi there, I'm First Alert Meteorologist Eric Green. The best day ever at work is today. Check out where we're at. This is the New Mexico International Auto Show Media Test Drive Day. And they brought some big dogs out for us to play with. A pair of SRT8s right there, that's a 5.0 Mustang, an Audi S4, a Camaro ZL1 with a supercharged V8. This is a $100,000 Audi with a twin turbo V8 right there as well. So Doug Fernandez and I, we're both out here, and we're going to put these cars through their paces just to be sure they are up to snuff. The New Mexico International Auto Show is coming up this weekend, and we will have a full preview coming up on Action 7 News.
Good morning, Angela Brower here from the First Alert Weather Center. Winds are already kicking up in New Mexico, seeing 14 miles per hour in Albuquerque. We're expecting those to continue throughout the day, pretty much the same as yesterday, if not stronger. Now, for our 7-day forecast, we have a little bit of a dip in temperature coming Wednesday and Thursday, a warm-up back into the weekend. No chances for rain, but there is chances for northern New Mexico. We'll have all the details coming up tonight on Action 7 News and KOAT.com. We'll see you then.
Action 7 News Tracker.